But that's okay. I'm always ready. Louis Prada Gucci, Louis Prada Gucci. Pop them tags, pop them tags. I know some high class bougie chicks. This app to a day on some movie. Got them black cards, unlimited comes for me. But style of me, I want to get so better. Whatever.
Not bad, not bad.
Stevie tells me to come in, and now I see her on stage dancing. I'm like, what the hell is going on? She doesn't know how to dance. Get over it. Just be sexy if you don't know how to dance.
What's up, Ma?
What's going on?
You know, she's let me hear music, and just wanted to see how she rock.
What's the meeting about?
Basically, you know, you and her hooking up, doing a few songs together.
Did you run that by me before this? Because I didn't know anything about this. I'm just finding this out.
I'm running it by you now. Why don't you have a seat? We're just having a meeting.
I'm okay. I like to stand up.
You like
cool.
to stand up? Yeah. Just sit down, though. I mean, we're all sitting in this meeting. It's like a sit-down meeting.
I'm confused at why I didn't know about this before it happened.
Just sit down. Let me tell you what's going on. You know what I'm saying?
But it's a good business of me doing a song with a 40-year-old that really is not doing what I'm doing. Where you coming at?
I just explained to him my whole affiliation. So.
See, her management is Cash Money.
Who is she?
She's with them.
Okay, well then, she can be with them.
They asked me if I can get a few songs with you guys together and see what it sound like. You know, some of you willing to do that?
No, I'm not willing to do that.
Wait a minute.
What do she do?
I mean, she's a dancer, she's a singer.
Okay,
she's
well,
an entertainer.
Well, I don't need no background dancer.
Wait a minute. I need you to do this.
No. I work too hard to get to where I'm at to just do a song with her just because it's great business. What about me? What about my work?
This is about a business, so you put your emotions to the
That's
side.
That's the difference
it's
between
not
me being in the music industry for a long time because I understand the politics.
Politically, it's a great move because I respect what it is that Cash Money brings to the table.
Well, then y'all can go ahead. Why don't you go do a song with Nicki Minaj? Ain't she down with Cash Money? Why she got to do a song with me?
Calm down, right? I need you to do this for me. What you want to tell me? Me.
I do a song with her because of you. One song. And that's all
cool.
I'm doing.
Cool.
The only reason why I'm doing this song with you is because I respect him and I'm loyal to him and I trust him.
I respect the fact that he's a producer and he knows what he's doing.
I know. I work with this man every day.
We'll keep it moving.
I appreciate everything.
I just want to get you on the studio.